Originally, I'm from India. I came to US in 2012. Coming here was a little challenging for me. It was a big culture shock. I couldn't go to big university right away because I didn't have SAT or any of those formalities. So my cousin recommended this Mass Bay Community College. I came to Mass Bay Community College in 2013 spring, starting studying in biotechnology. I studied biotechnology for one and a half year, and then I got a job at Newton Wellesley Hospital in the field. I started working in the field full-time, 50 to 60 hours, part-time Home Depot. So I was working 60 to 70 hours a week. So it was really hard for me to come back and finish my degree. So I was in the field for 2.5 years. And after working in 2.5 years, I lose my interest in biotechnology because it wasn't challenging enough for me, at least. So I came back to Mass Bay in 2017 fall, starting in electrical and computer engineering. I started part-time, and in 2018, I became a full-time student. And this semester, I'm about to finish my electrical and computer engineering program here at Mass Bay. What I liked Mass Bay about the most was the flexibility and easy schedule. So when I was working full time, I was able to take classes online and in the evening time, and I still have the opportunity to choose part time or full time. Also, the teacher to student ratio was really good. So I was able to spend time with my professor. If there is a material I don't understand, I can go back to the professor and spend a little extra time to understand that material better. So when I came to Mass Bay, I had a vision I'm gonna complete my degree and then go to UMass Lowe, because at the time I thought that was the most affordable college for me and a public school. And Mass Bay also promises if you complete associates, you'll get transfer. So it was a safe option for me. But then Professor Bograd in January 2018 told me about this S-Power scholarship. S-Power scholarship is a sustainable power energy scholarship from Northeastern, which is offered here at Mass Bay. It's $1,250 for one semester. So I received that scholarship, which brought me to Northeastern University. If you apply for Northeastern University right after high school, your GPA must be 4.0, and there's a lot of things you have to do in high school to get into Northeastern, MIT, or BU. But if you come to Mass Bay, not only you can save money, you can learn it better, and you have a better options of choosing any other college. So if Mass Bay or Professor Bograd never told me about S-Power Scholarship, I would have never gone to Northeastern University, to be honest.